drama at Sessions Court, where Rose Valley chairman Gautam Kundu was brought in a day after he was arrested in connection with a Ponzi scam. Gautam Kundu's sympathizers clashed with the police, trying to block the police from producing him before the court. We just get you more details on this as we just bring you these images. There's chaos outside the Sessions court. Shombit now with us with more details on the incident. Yes, Shombit, what exactly happened?
The chaos broke out outside the Bankshill court when Gautam Kundu, the CMD of Rose Valley Group, was produced in the court. There was some clashes that had broken out between the agitators who belonged to the Rose Valley Group and the police, and in between them, the journalist also got injured in that clash. In fact, he was being produced at Bankshill court in Kolkata, and in this clash, about 3 to 4 journalists also got injured, and some other persons belonging to the agitators, they also got injured. In fact, this angry mob was ventilating their anger on media persons who were present there. In fact, the cameras were broken, and the police had to lathi charge on the agitators to disperse this crowd. And the agitators had also blocked the way of Gautam Kundu, and they didn't want him to be produced. But finally, police was able to take him inside the Bankshill court, and he was produced before the magistrate. Back to you.
Well, thanks for that update, Shombit. More details from you later after he's produced in court.